Okay, welcome back to GTA 5, here in my casino garage, with Zappa. Not the thing I want to use today, it's just the biggest thing in the garage, ironically. Yeah, anyway, the bit on your car I have is actually has something to do with the casino heist DLC that isn't... Actually, yeah, all these are something else. The only thing I hear is the heist DLC is the JB7 is that, and that thing over there. I forget what it's called. Really should do all this before I start this. Yeah, I'm just gonna call it Patchwork Carl. Actually, I don't want this. Maybe Maxwell. Yeah, Max. The newest, car company. Yeah, newest car company here in GTA. Basically, I have two cars. This, and let me think, some of the Maxwell Wagner. Wagner, something like that. Basically, I have off-road buggy and this. So, they have a reputation for this and a buggy. Weird thing is this thing basically stands and has a bunch of modifications to it. Including speakers in the trunk, if I could open the trunk in here. I feel like I can't see them through here because of tinted windows, huh? There's no lights on here? No lights at all? I know that I got a lime green interior, which still looks like a really bad idea. I gotta be honest, I'd use that stupid thing for opening windows and stuff. You know, it stands, and it has everything in the back trunk. Yeah, I forgot, I grew up on that pink circle on that now. Just had to have as many colors as possible on this car. I don't know how this thing's driving, the wheels aren't even actually on the ground. Like, they're basically sideways. Hey. What's this thing called anyway? Asbo. The Maxwell Asbo. And yeah, so it's the Maxwell Asbo. Do you know his actual name? Did you actually name this thing? It's known as Maxwell. Also a compact. There's something like a compact in a while. Does the trunk even open? There's a giant bullet on the back. The next thing's going through. Yep, it opens. Good. Either way, basically it's a compact car that's got multiple colors, stance wheels, speaker system in the back. Most cars don't have speaker system anywhere, but this one has a whole speaker system in the back for being tiny. And what kind of engine would this be? I don't know what kind of engine this would be. It's just a tiny engine in a tiny car, basically. Push this thing faster than that. So, yeah. No pump. Let me find my phone. Is the Maxwell Wagner a thing yet? I don't actually know if it's even being sold right now. Yep. Okay, so yeah, basically, this company has this, and it's got that. I know how we got this from a company that can do this, but depends on how it works. The off-road buggy that's good anywhere and anytime for $2 million versus whatever the heck you want to call this thing. This looks better when it's modified. It looks somewhat better when it's modified, at least. It's something. That's all I got is something. The real question is, go away. I would actually test the speed of this thing, because it takes forever to actually go anywhere. Once it does, it's leaving smoke behind the whole way through, and I'm not near a runway. So lime green. Don't even make this thing lime green, but it's all lime green. Can you see the speedometer from here? Yeah, well, it's still 30 miles. today she's even home to a pink smoke. They also front wheel drive too. Yeah. Sad thing. Cheapest car in DLC too, so that's one bit here. Like $400,000. Still too expensive for this thing, but yeah, it's cheaper than everything else. LSC.
Yeah. How you doing?
Do I know where I'm going? Just know I'm going out of the casino right now. Yeah, city that way. Sewer this way, actually. I don't know what sewer is. Look, there's this thing has turbo on it, so it's faster than normal would be. I don't know how much that's just helping me, I just know it's got turbo on it.
Okay, since one of the only other tests this thing actually has, we're not going to make up a hill where I've been stuck. For some reason, normally things can't get up hills. Okay, at least we can try it sometime. Yes. Last time I tried that, it was stuck, that's probably why.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
It's a multicolored car, basically, so it's got like 9 colors in just one paint. Yes, that's carbon. What's carbon about this? So, anyway, this is one of the most customizable cars you could have. Being cheap, slow, weird, a bunch of other things in there. No bomb, nope. Not doing the bombs. Yeah, basically, it's also multicolored. If you had a patchwork thing, which I'm pretty sure is the cheapest one I had. The cheapest one I could have. I didn't actually pick out anything, I just picked a bunch of colors at one thing. Yeah, every color you can think of in one color code. Pretty sure it's off a bit beetle from the 70s or something. Can't get rid of it. Not worth a thing. Wings on this thing except the giant one. You know, it's just kind of normal wings on the back of a car. You get the just giant one on the back. Yeah, keep it that. Hopefully, make things as weird as possible. Don't make it. Let's say you have camber, it makes it seem like you shouldn't be able to drive. I don't know how it can drive, but okay. Like that's normally the best you can do in a car. But yeah, it's riding on no wheels at all. Try something good with it. Nope. Can't just color these wheels, so yeah, stick to what we got here. So that's what we're doing, yeah. Ew, tint actually comes with lights. Yeah, keeps it on. Helps with getting rid of all the green in this thing. Right here and go across the street. Anyways, cheap car, a bunch of different colors, and the better thing here is I put out a yellow dog on the cone shirt. It's actually better. I'm impressed by it, right? I should probably get on this train. You know, I did not think I should get that far away. It's drivable. That's what I'm more amazed at. It's kind of similar to get crushed. Or, you know, never mind, yeah. That whole back was just crushed. I have no windows. So, I think my speaker system has benefit. I assume it still drives somehow, though. Yep. Yeah, the damage to the back. And since it's a full load drive car, it shouldn't have any problems here. It's going in reverse. Reverses this thing's downfall. Yeah, and again, heels. Heels are reverses this thing's downfall. Yeah, there's something we can do. Now, how am I getting off here without being stuck? I'm over by Yemeni Impound Lot. God, where that bridge came out at? Okay, someone right here, so that's good. I wish you had the same speed, so it's a lot faster than it looks. Then again, it doesn't look very fast at all, so should be hard to get up speed. Well, either way, for the car that essentially the cheapest car to get in the DLC, right now the most customized car in the DLC, it's like a garage actually. I ship a garage and thing, so ironically, she's here. Yeah, it's cheapest car in DLC. I'm gonna keep it in drone station, so actually, can I use the drones here? Yeah. Good. I'm gonna use a singing drone. Let's see if Zenki takes survive being hit by a drone. Down. There you go, so yeah, the library interior with a red dashboard and Rocket Man gearbox. Can I survive a $700 drone? So yeah, cheapest car in DLC. Ironically enough, cheaper than the actual drones, and I've annoyed the gangs again. See, this way you don't get an arcade built near the gangs. This sort of thing happens all the time. See, yeah, let's have a little... Yeah! Have a good day. Mostly. Yeah, please.